What's going on, everybody? Matt Hatter welcomes you back to the channel. Today on the channel, we're going to be checking out Angelica Hale covering Shallow live on Good Day LA. I hope you guys are ready for this. Huge shout out to David Bray for making this a priority request. I appreciate you more than words can say. Obviously, I'm already stumbling over my words. So make sure you guys show David some love down in that comment section for making this a priority request and for his continued support of the channel. Like I said, words cannot say how grateful I am. I do apologize for the delay. Just getting over being sick, and it took a little longer than I anticipated for, but we're getting back on it. If there's anything you guys want to see us react to, make sure you check out that Google document form in the description box. It's super simple to use. There are free requests and priority requests. Free requests are done first come, first served. Priority requests get VIP treatment, skip to the front of the line, and they are the next reaction to hit the channel. Before we can begin, let's get our cup of tea and just a side of crazy because we are all mad here. I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy this trip down the rabbit hole. As always, if you enjoy the content, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, turn on those bell notifications. That way you get notified when we drop new content and you become part of the Hatter family. You guys ready for this one? I'm ready. Let's get it.
This is a treat. It's time for the Good Day LA Mercury Insurance Concert Series, and today we welcome a fan favorite from America's Got Talent.
She sure is. Performing Shallow from A Star Is Born, here's Angelica Hale.
Good song.
Tell me something, boy. Ooh.
I do have to say, for this being live on TV, their audio quality is pristine. Like, they've got really good audio quality for this. I'm thoroughly impressed. The shaker, the maraca in the background seems to be a little loud, but I'm assuming that that's live in studio. Like, they have a live band doing that. I'm not 100% sure, though.
Aren't you tired trying to fill that role? Or do you need more? Isn't it hard keeping it so hardcore? In all the good times I find myself. And in the bad times I feel myself. I'm off the deep end. What did I dive in? I never meet the ground.
Hoo-hoo-hoo. Belt it out, Angelica. Belt it out. Let's go. I love her. Her stage presence, her vocals, her delivery, the confidence, like, come on. She's crazy, crazy talented.
I never meet the ground. Crash to the surface where they get under. We'll fall from the shadow now. In the shadow.
Like, come on now. You cannot deny the talent. She just sounds so amazing. Like, she's 14, I believe. And it blows my mind how talented some people are. Like, I listen to myself talk during these reactions, and I go back and I watch the video to make sure the sound quality is okay, and that, you know, for some reason, my microphone didn't just stop working, and you still get to hear me ramble on and everything like that. And it just blows my mind that there's some people that have these vocals and everything that are out there, and obviously they're singing and they're artists because they the way I'm going to say this is going to sound really bad, and I don't mean it in a negative way, but they exploit their talents. They use what they're good at to make a statement, to put out entertainment, to put out an art for us to enjoy as people and as, you know, consumers. And I just don't have that. So it blows my mind how talented some of these people are, and, you know, how they adapt to being able to utilize their talents to make something for themselves. I'm just rambling now. I'm sorry. We're going to go back. I'm sorry.
It's all about Angelica.
Yes. And how is singing that song? It's probably, it's an emotional song.
It is.
But
it is.
Following in Lady Gaga's footsteps, how do you feel performing that?
I feel I feel like all the energy coming to me. And I mean, I love Lady Gaga. Gaga, if you're ever watching this, I love you.
Seriously.
It's just one of my favorite songs. And ever since I saw A Star Is Born, I mean, the feels from, you know, just singing the song is really amazing.
Feeling all the feels. I got it. Where you're going to sing for us in a minute. You wrote a song. So you're going to sing that one next. Angelica's new single, Feel the Magic, is out now.
All right, well, we're going to go ahead and stop them from talking here because we actually have a request from David to check out that next one, and I don't want to do any spoilers. We already know that it's a song that she wrote, so I'm excited for that one. So we're going to stop this video here, but we are doing a reaction to Feel the Magic next. Again, thanks to David Bray for making that a priority request, but we're going to end this one here so we don't have any spoilers, okay? Well, I mean, I don't know why I'm asking you guys. I'm going to stop it here anyway, so I don't want to get any spoilers. We've come to the end of the video, so y'all know what time it is. I need you to drop down into that comment section and let me know what you thought of this video and what you would give her as a rating between 1 and 10 hats. Mad Hatter is giving her 10 out of 10 hats. I think she did a phenomenal job. I love her voice, love her vocals. The same spiel I always give. She's super talented. You got to give credit where credit is due. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. If you did, while you're down there leaving your rating and everything like that, make sure to leave this video a thumbs up. I greatly appreciate it. It lets me know that you guys are enjoying the content that we're putting out, and it encourages me to keep putting out more great content for you guys. And make sure you go check out the original content. I will post the link to this video in the description box. Also in that description box, you're going to get all my information, all the ways to follow the channel, all the ways to support the channel. The Google document form is in there, the Discord link and the Patreon link is in there if you want to support the channel on a monthly basis. Huge shout out to all my Patreon supporters, and I appreciate you guys for coming and rocking with the Mad Hatter. Mad love to each and every one of you. If you've stuck around this long in the video, you, my friend, are as mad as the Hatter, and for that, I'm going to give you the code. The code is going to be 2430. Drop that code down in the comment section. It lets me and everybody else know that you are part of the Elite Squad. You watched the entire reaction video, and for that, I cannot thank you guys enough. It truly does help out the channel, and you guys are absolute rock stars. But with all that being said, this is going to be the Mad Hatter signing out. So until next time, Hatters, take care of yourselves and each other. As always, we'll see you in the next one.